All right, guys, here we have the Withings home security system. This little guy uses Wi-Fi and an HD camera to stream live feed of your home straight to your iOS device. It also features an air quality sensor, which isn't something most of us keep in mind when it comes to our homes. It comes in a compact design that allows you to place it pretty much anywhere. And thankfully, this looks pretty good and doesn't scream security cam like some of its competition, which includes the popular drop cam. It's packing a 5 megapixel sensor and shoots at 1080p at up to 30 frames per second. It's a wide angle camera, so you'll be able to get a full view of the room you place it in. And it comes with a magnetic base, which makes it pretty poseable and allows you to get different angles depending on how you want to place it. Setting it up is pretty quick, so you'll be able to get this up and running within a few minutes. And as I mentioned, this is a Wi-Fi based camera, but you are able to plug it in with an Ethernet cable for a more solid connection. Another bonus I saw with this over the drop cam. This is pretty important since you'll be streaming live 1080p footage, and on Wi-Fi, you might not always get the best quality. Since this is a security camera, it will alert you to any noise the home picks up, as well as motion and any changes in air quality. And to my surprise, they even have an app for the Apple Watch. So if any strange things are happening at home, you get a few snaps sent to your watch letting you know what's going on. You can control the frequency of the alert sent to you within the settings menu, and you can also use the Withings Home app to go back and take a look at any of the alerts sent during the day in the journal section right under the live feed. It stores up to 2 days worth of activity, but you can increase that if you want. Withings offers a cloud video recording plan that allows you to store up to 7 days of activities and alerts. Dropcam has similar features, but that's a pretty expensive paid service, while Withings offers it for free as it's still in its beta phase. You'll also find a built-in speaker and microphone for two-way communication from your device to the home itself.
The heck? Hey, get off my phone!
And as I mentioned earlier, one of the things that makes Withings a little more interesting than other security cams is its built-in air quality sensor. And to be honest, this isn't something I really thought about before getting my hands on this, but to some of you who are more health conscious or maybe have some young ones to think about, this could be a pretty awesome feature. And since this thing is running 24 hours a day, you've also got night vision, so you can keep tabs no matter the time. There's usually a little bit of light on in my office, mostly by these LEDs, and I tend to like that more than the night vision. The camera's good enough to use that small bit of light to show everything going on in here, and it just gave more detail than it did with night vision. Now, it's got all these features, but you're probably wondering about the performance. Image quality was pretty decent, but don't expect your feed to be super crispy. I was actually impressed by the auto enhance feature when zooming in. It turned a blurry image into something viewable within seconds. You can also snap pictures whenever you like if you want to take note of something going on at the moment, and I found those images to be super clear. Interestingly enough, you can use this as a baby monitor or a nanny cam. So if your baby's having trouble sleeping, you can set a timer that'll play a lullaby for the duration that you pick. And it's also got these lights at the base of the home when you're using this feature, and it'll play random colors, or you can select a solid color of your choice. All in all, I was happy with the Withings Home, and I'm pretty glad I added it to my office. Considering the value of all the things that I have in here, it's pretty nice to be able to monitor and see what's going on throughout the day. If you're looking for a pretty cool way to keep tabs on your home or baby, I definitely recommend this as a solution. So make sure you check the links for pricing and availability down below in the description. But till the next video, guys, it's your average consumer. Peace.